Space Shuttle Atlantis took a final bow for the Space Shuttle program at NASA's Kennedy Space Center on Friday, November 2nd. Crowds of workers, NASA officials, astronauts, and enthusiasts cheered the spacecraft through a 10-mile move to its new home. Atlantis, which flew the final mission of the Space Shuttle era in July 2011, was also the last orbiter to leave Kennedy Space Center launch facilities. Discovery flew to Washington, D.C. in April, and Endeavour left in September for Los Angeles. As with the Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo spacecraft before them, all three shuttles will be prominently displayed as machines of inspiration in their retirements.
Godspeed, Atlantis, on your next mission of inspiration and motivation. Atlantis's final mission may have closed out the space shuttle program, but the spirit that created that program and built her is very much alive. The space shuttle program has been a proud achievement for our nation.
Atlantis began the morning in the familiar surroundings of the Vehicle Assembly Building at Kennedy Space Center, the landmark structure that oversaw the assembly of shuttles into their launch configuration. Riding atop the 76 wheels of the Orbiter Transporter System, the shuttle was taken past the processing hangars that service NASA's fleet of winged spacecraft between flights. Then Atlantis was carried down Kennedy Parkway to a waiting assembly near the center's headquarters. A high school band provided a festive flourish as the spacecraft pulled into view.
Atlantis now takes on a mission of inspiration to future generations.
Atlantis was formally signed into retirement by NASA's senior managers before continuing its day-long trek. The shuttle maneuvered down the roads of Kennedy until it moved past the Space Life Sciences Laboratory and onto a developing property known as Exploration Park. Here on a vacant stretch of land planned to house research work in the future, Atlantis was celebrated by thousands of visitors, former shuttle workers, and well-wishers. Rolling out of Exploration Park, Atlantis covered the last leg during the late afternoon, led by an esteemed gathering of veteran astronauts. The shuttle pulled in front of its new home near sunset, setting the stage for a celebratory fireworks show, marking Atlantis' new mission of inspiration.